Mayor Lenny Curtis issued command for evacuation for parts of DeBow County on Friday, going to NCC people who live in mobile homes or coastal low-lying areas are required to evacuate by Saturday night. Dock the beaches will close 10 a.m. Saturday and alcohol sales at the beaches will be suspended at 6 p.m. The curfew will be in effect from 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. beginning Saturday, Dock Curry said. Garbage pickup will be delayed by one day. Jack Center shelters opened at 10 a.m. Friday. Curtis said people should bring food, water, and bedding to shelters. Dock shelters have been opened at the following locations. For the general population, go to Colin Landmark Middle School, 101 Flint Boulevard, and 32,245 Dock Flint Lake Elementary. 8,000 Point Meadows Drive, 32,256 Dock Chandy Lake Elementary, 9353 Staples Mill Drive, 32,244 Mandarin Middle School, 5,100 Hood Road, 32,257 Dock Openly Elementary, 1255 The Rusty Auger, 32,218 at Best Rock Elementary, 12,700